How you doing, you bad motherfuckers? Alright, alright. Let's do it up. What's happening, folks? How you feeling, Vail? Let me hear you say yeah! All right, man. Well, we are Mark Levy and friends. That's Mark Levy on the drums. Look at this bad motherfucker over here, making it funky, inviting us up to play. We're going to do a little New Orleans thing for you, huh? Junk old partner, and he was learning as can be. He was knocked out loading, and he was singing a song to me. 6 months. Ain't no sentence. Well, baby, 1 year, mama, Lord, it ain't no time. Said my partner is in Angola. Farming tractor, and I'm playing my own marijuana farm. Come when I'm feeling thirsty. Oh, Lord, bring me some gin, baby, when I'm feeling dry. And a little bit of cocaine when I'm lonely. And two or three or four girlfriends before I die. And $1 million, I said $1 million, $1 million to call my own. Said I'd buy me a farming tractor, and I'd plant my own marijuana farm. Well, I said a million is to call my own. I'd buy me a farming tractor, and I'd plant my own man wonderful. I'd sit down the road, come a jungle partner. Oh, it was loaded, loaded as can be. Said I'm knocked down loaded. Singing a song to me. He was singing a song to me. And he was singing this song to me. Oh man, feeling good. How you guys feeling out there? You okay? All right. Good morning, everybody. It's good to see y'all. It's good to be here, man. Let's play something funky. I know that much. Oh man. What do people say? What do people say? Okay. All right, cheers, y'all. We're all going to do a lot of drinking tonight, man. You know, it's all right. Yeah, it's going to be a fun time. Good to be here with you. I think D, right?
Yeah.
That's right, baby. People say, people say that we got a right to live. People say, and then we got a right to live. People say. Power of today, so pretty damn confused. Your eyes are blindfolded and your mind controlled. What the powers that do to you? Fuel is getting high. Yeah, and the food is getting low. And it's getting a little dangerous. Oh, did the water streets alone? Hey. People say that we got a right to live. People say yeah, that we got a right to live. People say. Thanks so much. That's Patrick McDevitt on the bass making it funky.
Chromatic from B flat. You know what I want to talk about? In C. Yeah.
Thank you.
Fucking organ taking it to church. Let me hear you say yeah. Thank you.
think,
you guys guitar players, some of you guys? All right, yeah.
Fuck yeah, too funky. All right. What do you think, you got some ideas. Should we do, let's sing one. We should say, I should sing something probably, huh? Yeah. Let's do Bertha. You think? Yeah.
Alright. Could I have a little bit of the organ over here? Just a touch. Thanks, man. Well, I had a hard run, running from your window. It's all night running. I wonder if you care. I am running, I run around and I run down. Run around the corner and smack into a tree. I had to move, really had to move. That's why every week I'm on my bended knee. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore. Well, I dressed myself in green. I went down to the sea. I had a feeling I was going down, maybe read between the lines. Feeling I was falling, and I turned around at the sea. Sweet voice calling, and you come after me. I had to move, really had to move. Ooh, that's why everything I'm on my bended knee. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore. Thank you. I ran into a rainstorm and I ducked back into a barn door. It was on that pouring rain, but not a drop on me. Test me, test me, why don't you arrest me? Take me to the jailhouse until the sun goes down. I had to move, really had to move. That's why I'm on my bed and knees. Bertha, don't you come around me anymore.
Yeah, thank you. Big Cadillac, an F. Oh, man. All right, we're going to do a country song for you. Just one time, don't worry. Actually, not just one time, but we're going to do a Blaze Foley song. It's a shout-out to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Actually, it's a shout-out to his big Cadillac that we all have been hearing about in the scripture for years.
Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Oh, does St. Peter know that I want to go for a ride in your big Cadillac? I can hear the trumpet sound. Won't you lead me all around for a ride in your big Cadillac? Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord, Lord. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Well, does St. Peter know that I want to go for a ride in your big Cadillac? I can hear the angel man lead me to the promised land for riding your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. For riding your big Cadillac. I can hear the angel band lead me to the promised land. Oh, ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Well, the Saint Peter know that I want to go for a ride in your big Cadillac. Won't he take me by the hand and let me hear the angel band for a ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord, Lord. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big Cadillac. Let me ride in your big Cadillac, Lord Jesus. Let me ride in your big
little country tune for you. Thanks so much.
They like that, the country, you know?
It's a little wet over there. What does that mean? What are you telling me, sir? Okay. All right, we're going to play a disco song that I wrote. It's called Talk to Me. And I heard it was wet over there on the floor. I don't really know what exactly that means, but hopefully it'll dry up real soon so we can wet it down again. Here we go.
How could you stand and never see me again? To live You know that you can talk to me. Couldn't just talk to me. Baby, you can talk to me.
Thank you guys so much.
Don't you stop.
Yeah, you can have it for free, Annabelle. But it's riding outside of the car.
Let's play that video.
All right. How you feeling, Vail? Somebody say yeah! All right. We're doing a song for everybody who's got a fat ass. Make that booty clap. This one goes out to Corey Montgomery. Back it up. Yeah, man. Yeah. All right, this is called Make That Booty Clap. It's like this.
Thank you.
talking about people. I know when I'm talking about people. I'm headed from all over the map. I know when I'm talking about people. I know when I'm talking about people. I'm headed from all over the map. And we're the only one. I said the only one. The only one for me is the kind of girl who can make that booty clap. Make that booty clap. So make that booty clap. Make that booty clap. Thanks so much.
How many more should we do before we take a break? Well, we need one more or take a break now. One more? You want to take a break? You're right.
You play this on the sound and take a break?
Yeah.
Hey, we're gonna take a short break. We'll be back in a minute. Cheers. the whole neighborhood, it just ain't the same. Nobody knows just what became of Ophelia. Come on back. The street people, they got it down. Hanging out with the street people, living town to town. I got a job at a nursery, and they just didn't like what I grow. They called a fella to run me off, but it don't come back no more. Hanging out with the street people, they got it down. Hanging out with the street people, drifting from town to town. Who's gonna work, make the economy grow, if we all hang out in the street?
Well, I don't know and I don't care as long as it ain't. Wouldn't trade places with no one I know. I'm happy where I'm at. Some people would rather work than need people like that. I'm on a stair stream, people. Ain't no other way. And I'm on a stair stream, people, till my dying day.
We'll be right back.
with the street people. That's Corey Montgomery on the guitar. Look how sweet he is. Yeah. All right, well, we're just touching and rubbing and loving. That's all we're doing, man. I don't know what you guys are up to.
Let's play Family Tradition. Yeah.
Why is everyone playing this track? I mean, I'm a little bit country. I'm a little bit rock and roll.
Ready? Family Tradition. It's because your country is what? Come on now. Ready? One, two.
Country music singers have always been a real close family. Well, late this summer, my kinfolk have disowned a few others of me. I know, I think it's because I might have changed my direction. I guess I went and broke their own family tradition. And they always ask me, Hank, why do you drink
to get drunk?
Why do you roll smoke?
Get high.
Why must you live out all the songs that you wrote? I said over and over, everybody makes my prediction. I said if I get stoned and take all night long, it's just a family tradition. Well, I'm very proud of my family's name.
Oh, say what?
Even though they tried to kill me, 1999 and 73 all the same. Stop and think it over well and put yourself in my condition, Taylor Scott. If I get stoned to carry on, I know it's just a family tradition. Well, they ask me, hey, why do you drink to get drunk, bitch? Why do you roll smoke? Motherfucker, you know why. Why must you live out of the songs that you didn't wrote? Stop and think it over. Put yourself in Taylor Scott's condition. So if he gets stoned and carries on, I know it's a family tradition. Motherfucker, come on, Taylor. Tell you what, I've loved some ladies. You know I have loved Tim Beam. And they both tried to kill me in 1973. And when that doggy asked me, son, how'd you get in this kind of condition? I said, hey, Sawbones, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition. And they ask me still, man, hey, why do you drink
to get drunk?
Why do you roll smoke?
Get high.
Why must you live out every song that you wrote? Stop and think it over. Put yourself in my unique position. If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's just a family tradition. Take it up. I said if I get stoned and sing all night long, it's just a family tradition.
All right. You guys feeling okay? Let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah.
All right. All right, what's the matter? A round of sauce? Hey, give it up for Shakedown, man. These bad motherfuckers are even keeping us sauced up here. Holy shit. Somebody say Shakedown! Yeah, man. Have some appreciation, goddammit. You out-of-towners. I'm just kidding. I'm not even from here at all. I'm from St. Louis, man. I'm just talking shit to you guys. But it's good to be here with a local. All right, hang on. Hey, cheers, y'all. You know, raise them if you got them. It's good to be here in Vail, for God's sakes, you know. It's September. We made it. Cheers, folks. Family tradition. Let's play, Sorry You're Sick.
Oh, I'm also fine. Thanks, bro.
Let's play Sorry You're Sick. E flat. Sorry You're Sick. All right, let's do a drinking song. Come on, let's get together, guys. Let's have a good time. I was just fucking with you, man. All right, here we go. It's like this. Something sweet, I'll buy you all, but you barely can hold. You can be sure you won't suffer no more. I swim the ocean of the deepest canal. Anything you want, mama, to make you will. So many places I'd hasten to go, but if you're feeling sick, mama, I want you. Thank you.
be sure. Oh, you could be sure. Oh, you could be sure. Oh, you could be sure. You won't suffer no more.
Happy birthday, Timber. Happy birthday. Are you Timber? We don't know.
We got sisters and brothers fighting against one another. We got our dreams and schemes and build war machines, trying to outdo each other. We got children who are starving. I said, but that don't bother them. They're much too busy getting rich. What about the little children? Save me, Jesus. Well, save me, Jesus.
Save me, Jesus.
Save me, Jesus. Jesus, save me from this God-forsaken place. They got satellites and spaceships flying across the universe. You know they kill before and it's a kill again, just to say that first. And when it's all over, the thing that you should be proud. And it sounded all of them power crazy, ask you anything for your job. Save me, Jesus. Well, save me, Jesus. And save me, Jesus. Jesus, save me from this God-forsaken place. Save me, Jesus.
Save me, Jesus.
I said, save me, Jesus.
Save me, Jesus.
Save me, Jesus. Jesus, save me from this God-forsaken place.
Save me, Jesus.
Yeah,
man. Fuck you! Ready? We already played that. Let's play. Oh, yeah. Come here, bud.
What's up, you bunch of rednecks? How y'all doing out there, ladies and gentlemen? Ladies and gentlemen, you got to believe. The song was written by Mr. Mark Levy. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Johnny Cash. Train to come, it's coming right down the bend. Well, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on. Oh, but when I hear that train whip all down the city. When I was just a baby, my mother told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you fuck around with guns. But I saw the man in freedom, pow, just to watch him die. Oh, and when I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head and cry. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the baddest motherfuckers in the world, Taylor Scott. Rich folks eating in fancy condos, probably drinking whiskey and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. Ooh, I knew I can't be free. But those ripping people rolling, well, and that's what tortures me. they free me from this prison, this old railroad of mine. I bet I walk a little farther down the line. Well, far from Taylor Scott, that's where I want to go. Well, not that he'll just hold Demeter. Oh, and suck my soul. Suck it away, baby. Hear that train coming? It's rolling right down the bend, motherfucker. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison with Taylor Scott. And I bet there's also whistle. Oh, blow my blues away. Y'all get up and Taylor Scott. Mark Levy wrote that, motherfucker.
That's Corey Montgomery with a sweet, sweet boy.
My drink. Let's do be thankful for what you got.
Thank you. for what you got. Though you may not try, ripping Cadillac, sunroof top, digging the scene with a gangster lean, gangster white wall. Diamond in a bed, sunroom top, digging the scene with a gangster lean. Diamond in a bed, sunroom top, digging the scene with a gangster lean.
Diamond in a bed,
Thanks. You want to play Fire? What do you guys want to play? What do you play, Mark? What do you want to play?
Oh.
Oh yeah. Timber with a K. Happy birthday, Timber. It's nice to see you. You know, it's your big special day. Hope you're having a great time. That's Mark Levy on the drums. Thanks, y'all. Tip your bartender.